Hi everyone, so this is like 5:20 in the morning. Jadi gue mau siap-siap buat ke kantor. Karena hari ini hari Jumat, jadwalnya gue masuk ke kantor. Hopefully gue beresin ini dulu semuanya. Then we'll go to the bus station like 5:40 maybe. There is nothing special for today actually, it's only like it. My daily routine. Good morning everyone. Kemarin gue belanja via salah satu online store, bunch of vegetables and fruits and several items gitu ya. Jadi gue belum sempat buka lagi. Harusnya tuh gue udah unpack si belanjaan gue ini, tapi karena kemarin tuh kayak gue capek banget dan ada tukang, jadi gue putuskan ya udah baru hari ini. So let's unpack. So belanjaan yang pertama itu adalah daun bawang. Ini sampai layu karena gue tuh harusnya kemarin masukin ini ke dalam kulkas, but I didn't. Item number one. Next, romaine lettuce. Lihat, harusnya tuh gue emang unpack deh kayaknya kemarin. Another romaine lettuce. Another lettuce with the different types of lettuce. Another lettuce. Gue beli ini banyak banget aja. So this is gloves, like plastic gloves. I actually use for, I don't know. Kenapa gue beli ini, I don't know. Ini jeruk, lemon, carrots, another buah, another carrots again. Why I buy so much carrots? This is lemon, another lemon, another carrots. I'm going to make green juice also with the orange and carrots. And I don't know why I buy this. What for? Oh, gue inget. Gue beli ini itu untuk jadi ketika lo motong kunyit, lo kan pasti bakal kuning-kuning kan tangan lo kan. Kayak you don't want to.
inilah solusinya.
Okay guys, so after 2 hours, tada! So I got this like 4 bottles over here, and then like 4 bottles over here. Ini adalah lemon, yang ini adalah, ini ada jeruk dan ada wortel plus sama lemon juga sebenarnya gitu ya. Ya ini beneran kayak lemon juice only. This is like green juice over the lettuce and everything. That's it for today. Gue udah sampai keringetan bikin jus like 2 hours, ternyata capek banget. Mungkin gue abis ini mau beberes karena we get back later. See ya.
Wine 도움이 필요한다. 하긴 못 쓴다는 소리 못할 때까지 도망치지 말고 들이대. 해야지. 피하면 지는 거니까.
갈다가도 배우라는 말씀이신가요?
네, 맞습니다. 행사에 책임을 묻지 않겠습니다.
졸리세요? 현상 유지만 하면 대표자리.
너나 둘 다 죽는 거잖아.
그래서
jadi gue udah selesai makan 2 kali. I don't care karena gue lapar banget dan gue seharian belum makan anyway. Jadi I think it's good and it's what is it? Dimaafkan lah ya kalau gue makan banyak gitu. So after this, I don't know what to do as usual. I end up sleep because I don't know, I feel tired and not feeling well today. So gue memutuskan yaudah lah ya, gue tidur aja gitu. Let's have some dinner karena gue bangun tidur gue ngerasa kayak lapar gitu ya. Jadi gue pengen makan tapi gue gak pengen makan yang berat karena gue hari ini udah too much calorie. Kita bikin jus aja, gimana? Jadi ini adalah jus mangga dan lettuce yang tadi udah gue pakai ini buat bikin sama mangga. It's good. Gue tadi kepikiran kayak gue kayaknya bakal ngecek lagi kerjaan gue buat hari Senin karena kita lagi-lagi dihadapi dengan long weekend karena ada libur panjang ini. Biasanya kerjaan-kerjaan yang harusnya ada di minggu depan itu jadi kayak dipepetin semuanya, so gue harus ngecek lagi kita ngerjain kerjaan.